Hello YouTube, it's Balamor here, back again with more Blind Gaming and more Skyrim Special Edition for the PC, of course. And since last video, we haven't done too much. I went ahead, ran out, sold all my stuff, came back to get my carry weight down, and I forgot to drop off all my ingredients, but we'll do that later. Anyways, we're on the Horn of Jorgen Windcaller, and we're playing our Witch Hunter. In the making, as I always say, and we are down to about 200 pounds, and at some point we'll get pickpocketing up so that we can carry an extra 100, and we'll get a backpack as well that's an extra 50 pounds, so we'll have 150 pounds we'll be able to carry extra. I just keep forgetting to buy a backpack when I'm in town, or actually make one. I was going to make one, a black one, but we have a decent amount of money. But anyways, without further ado, let's do this. So this is the area we were last time, the same room. I just wanted to start off here. We're almost actually, I think we're at the halfway point. Nothing here. I thought there was something there usually. Oh yeah, we're real close. We want to cross this because there's a secret passage over there. Hopefully I can do this while I'm sneaking. Oh crap, they've seen me. All we gotta do is make our way to that one and then we're home free. Come on, recharge, shout. Ah, they got me, little pricks. Prolonged visibility. Ooh, that's a high one. I'll take it. Take that. Don't care about that. Soul gems. So that was worth coming up. What the hell is that? It's a journal. Dragon Slayer Greatsword. I wonder if that's from one of the mods when I was playing with the Nexus back with Vanilla that transferred over. Let's check it out. Wow, that's really high damage for not having any perk points into it. That's really high damage. And it's got quite the enchantment on there. Dragon Slayer. Oh, you guys are gonna make this too easy. The hell is he running from? Oh, come on. Here. Ah, I was hoping you'd run across that fire. Think about skeletons. That they're really easy to kill. I'm not gonna bother looting them. I usually just have the gold on them. Did I kill all the... I think I did. One of them was sitting on the throne. Oh god. Ooh, a word of power. Count Ethereal. I think this is one of the waterfalls of the secret passage. Oh, it is. I think something comes out of there. Whoa, he means business. Man, those Death Lords. We'll be able to kill them in one hit at some point. Oh, we got a glass sword. I'll be taking that. Elven mace. Let's check out the damage on that. So that's 30. 25. I'm going to just drop that. All that was there. Now I'll edit this out, but we got a long way up. You know what? Screw it. Let's go ahead and just get that over with. So we can fall a lot easier without taking damage. Not that that ever happens, but just in case. Plus that heavy armor weighs nothing. It's going to be huge for a carry weight. There's a skeleton. Look at him. Here. Alright, let's go back over here. We're like so close now. This puzzle my wife did really well. I was very happy to see her do it. That was close. Spiders up there. What? I wonder if I can get them. Oh, close. There's one. Damn it. Ooh, you didn't like that, did you? Oh, you prick. Two. And there we go. Look at Mama. Oh, yeah. Oh, she's pissed. Yeah, burn. Burn, bitch. I think she killed herself. Yep, I think she killed herself over there. We're gonna go loot her burning corpse. That was easy. Oh, what am I doing? Alright, here we go. I thought this part was so cool when I first saw it. Rhyme. rising from the water. I don't think there's anything in there. I think I've looked before, but we're just going to skip up. All right, the horn should be there. Instead, there's a note saying, come meet me. We'll just leave that there. Let's see if they give us any goodies. There's gold everywhere. I'm going to skip it. We've got a lot of gold. What the hell? Dragon Knight? I'm going to take that in case it's really worth something. Dragon Plate? Oh my god. I think I have the blocking. It's only 15 pounds. Depleting, I think I have that. I'll take it though, just in case. I'll sell it if not. Frost resistance. Do I have a necklace on? So that's the one thing I haven't been equipping. Don't believe I have a necklace on, so yeah, we'll just do that. So we're definitely what, 90% frost resistant with that on. I think we're good. All right, so yeah, we find any frost people, we're good. They're gonna do like nothing to us. Once I start enchanting, it's gonna be a joke. If I was a Breton right now, we would be 85% resistant to all magic because of our alteration abilities. And then we need one thing, enchantment, and then we're good on the magic resist. But we couldn't breathe underwater passively. Oh, that's right. I've already takes us to the beginning. All right, I'll cut out, and I'll see you guys back at the next part of the quest.
Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
All right. She took my money. She should have said it was on the house. Bitch.
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
Little thief.
We need to talk. Follow me.
How dare you, thief from the thief. She's gonna take us in here. I'll wait for her to come through. She's gonna ask me to shut it anyways.
Now we can talk.
Does she have anything else going on in here? I think so. Very secretive. I like that little trap door. Yeah, there's a orcish. Oh, great sword. Blade sword. I remember those. There's a channel I watch. His name's Dear Gamer. He likes his katanas. That would be, I believe, something he would really enjoy.
The Greybeard seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right.
He's not gonna let me loot.
Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act.
Harmless innkeeper.
Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good, and you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Mm-hmm.
Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready.
Watch how fast she does it. It's pretty funny. Ready? And bam! She didn't want me to see
a thing. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.
Lots of potions. I mean, she stocks you up here. We're good. You can do a little alchemy if you're into that. It gives you some basic weapons. I don't think there's anything in the chest.
Ordnar, I'm traveling. You've got the inn till I get back.
Right. Happy trails.
Yeah, we did it. Oh, lucky us. He's right here. How convenient.
Ah, you've retrieved the horn of Jorgen Winkle. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. You are ready to learn the final word of Unrelenting Force. Da.
Da.
Which means push.
Da.
Did you just breathe that on me? He did.
With all three words
da.
Together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Da. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Ventra crossis han, strundul vothi valar, lo ran now.
The voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Yay!
Sky, got
so,
you
also want to talk to him because he'll tell you what words of power are.
We have felt the whisper of a word. Give me your map and I will show you where its echo can be found.
Cool, so that puts it on our quests, our little quest journal. So now we're going to go meet Delphine. Oh, we got a blizzard now. I hear the dragon. Barely see. Quite a blizzard. Chicken.
No, you don't want to go up there. A dragon, it's attacking. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon burial mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Right, so Delphine was right. That's the innkeeper. Oh, is that Delphine up there? Is Delphine.
Jorgen's eyes. Look at that big bastard.
Crazy.
See what it does.
Alduin's voice is so cool.
Looking at me there. You do not even know our tongue.
out. Come on, do it. He's not shouting. I like it if you heard him. It says, "I am Salakaneer, hear me in despair." I love that.
So you.
Oh, frick. I can never carry them. It's so annoying. I want to bring them back. Son of a.
You want to know, nothing held back. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Cool. Alright. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the gameplay, and I hope to see you on many more videos after this. We're going to stop here and continue on next video. We're going to run the main questline, I think, up until we get a special shout, and then I'm going to pause it and move on to miscellaneous and other quests, just because I'm looking for something in particular that I remember you can achieve. But anyways, guys, like, comment, subscribe, share, and or donate, and I hope to see you guys on the next video. Until then, as always, later.